Bloodworks Northwest says its supply is at one of its lowest levels ever. And now local musicians are leading the charge to help get more donors by the end of the year. More on that and more after the break. Bloodworks Northwest and some of our region's top musicians are putting the spotlight on the need for donations right now with the Music's in Our Blood campaign. Due to the pandemic, Bloodworks Northwest says blood supply is at one of its lowest levels in history. It's now working with the music community to get the message out to people in various ways, including these new live events. Guy Madison, the bassist for Seattle band Mudhoney, is helping with the cause. He's also a Harborview Emergency Department nurse who sees the need for blood firsthand.
People are brought in all sorts of different conditions. Trauma doesn't discriminate. It takes anyone and everyone.
The goal is to get 10,000 new blood donors by the end of this year. For more on what they're up to with the Music's in Our Blood campaign, text the word blood to us to 206-448-4545. We'll send you a link and show you how to help.